Okay, we're in France, and we're in a pretty nice hotel. Not. It's quite funny how the French have put the two British teams in probably the worst hotel they've got in this area. So, take a look at the corridor. Nice carpet on the walls, but unfortunately, room 7. Probably the worst room in the hotel.
Hey? Yeah, we do. Have a look at what everybody who's not a prayer
Welcome to
warrior,
your crib.
living the dream.
Look at that. What are they thinking with that wallpaper?
Can I point out some of the features to the
Yeah,
viewers
sure,
at
yeah.
home, just to show them what they're missing out on?
Yeah.
This pale brown carpet, as you can see, is filthy dirty.
It's not very
You don't get
nice.
that in every hotel, so we're very privileged to have dirty carpet. The mold you can see up here.
Oh, that is.
It's real nice, eh?
Yeah, it's nice, nice effect,
And
really.
then this nice hole in the wall here.
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure. Maybe there's a couple of bombs.
Maybe there's
went
an
off.
Earthquake once or something, yeah.
Then the nice bed heads here you have are not attached to anything and don't do anything, they're just blocks of wood to, improve
What's with the hole there, you know?
That's to let spiders and cockroaches crawl onto my
yeah,
bed at night.
Yeah.
And Alex is actually in the shower, so I'm not sure if he'd appreciate
okay.
us going in there. We
yeah.
could, but
sounds quite busy there, doesn't he?
Yeah, and then this lovely wallpaper here is from the 60s.
It's really nice, and a nice thin wall.
Yeah, so you can hear everything that's going on in the rest of the hotel, you know. It's real good.
And
this nice. Yeah.
That's really nice. What's that for? They're like storing your
my cigarettes
your toothbrush in there.
Yeah, maybe that's what it's for. Like down in my toothpaste, like this, and the ashtray. So yeah. So.
Yeah, it's really nice. Canoe style beds.
I love my life. I love my job.
Yeah. Doesn't get any better than this, really, does it?
No. It's beautiful. Really
yeah.
beautiful.